Mega Magic was a show created to put twists on some of the classics of magic. One of the most famous tricks performed in magic would be the Metamorphosis, one of Houdini's great escape acts, but we decided to put our own twist on this classic illusion and premiered it at our show. In our version of the trick, not only do I disappear from off the stage, but I reappear in the middle of the back of the audience. I'm not even quite sure how I got there, but it's our little twist. Really, the show is a team effort. It's not just me. I couldn't do the show without my team, without my crew. We have a crew of 12 different people. We have sound, we have vision, we have a lighting crew, we have assistants on stage, we have animals. Everything really, I mean, it's like organizing big production here. It's not just your typical magic show. It's a show which really, you know, requires a team and a lot of dedication on each person just to come together and put such a show together. I had a lot of highlights in my career as a magician, one being I've had the opportunity to travel around the world performing my show for people of all different cultures, ethnicities. I was in China for 2.5 months performing my show for people that didn't speak a word of English, and it was such a remarkable experience performing for a culture that's so heavily rooted in magic, but at the same time, you know, having a different language and being able to cross over that language barrier was really, you know, probably the greatest experience of my career. Magic has given me the opportunity to perform for audiences around the world, and I've received many awards with my magic, one being the Performer of the Year Award by Festivals and Events Ontario, and being nominated for Canadian Entertainer of the Year by the Canadian Event Industry Awards. I've been nominated for the Biz Bash Awards, and it really is a great feeling.
The search for Canada's next superstar brings us back to Toronto.
I don't have a clue how it's done.
Wow, that was amazing.
More magic on City TV right after this.
Martin.
Well, I say an absolutely resounding Michael, yes.
Just do that. I wanna know your name.